Ni glömde en. Gå till mamma och pappa istället för att stå här nere. Mamma. Ja, men gå vidare nu då, så jag kan köra någon gång.
Here we go.
I have my light equipment now, ultra light. I don't have the tent and the tent poles, and I have just very simple pop-up tent, cheap and simple. Here we have a little pond, but I'm on my way to the sea. We'll go down here and then quite a bit over there. We'll come down to the sea. And I have my ultralight equipment today. Only 25 kilos. I haven't got my large tent and my tent poles and the stove that I have in the winter time. So I think that's about 12 kilos or something like that, that I don't have now. But I have another tent instead. A very cheap pop-up tent. We'll see how that is. I have a tarp with me too, if it should start raining. I don't trust that cheap tent. So it feels like I'm walking on air. Now I can smell the sea. Starting to get closer. Oh, there's he. Now, let's see if we can find a flat place to camp. I will walk around and check out a little bit more. I want to take off my backpack. This will do. It wasn't the prettiest tarp, but it will do. Now let's try out this. Super cheap. Okay. There we go. Tent is pitched. I have bushcrafted. Like this foldable fire pit. You don't leave any trace where you have made your campfire. I like it.
I think I will make some food.
Just have one of these instant soups or noodles. I think it's time for a beer. Skål. Cheers. We'll go out for a little hike. I think I will go up here and look how it is. Muddy. Oh. My shoes. But I just got a little bit wet. Driftwood. Where is the camp? I can't see it. Is it in there, I think? Yes. Inside the trees there. Well, behind the trees there. Another giant rock. This I can climb up. Nice place. Good view. And the camp is about inside a bit there.
think I will go out there later. I think I'll go back now.
I need another bear.
Look what we have here. A snake. Looks like a black. Can you be still, please? I see. He's angry.
I couldn't see what it was. If it was a... I'm not that good at snakes. Hugorm, what that is called on... in English, I don't know.
I leave him alone. Soon back at the camp. Now we're almost back at the camp. I have hid it very well. To see from the other side. I don't know if I pointed out the right place when I did it. That was a nice walk. Walked out over there. And later I think I will go out to the headland over there. Later. Skål. Cheers. Need to fix some firewood. Want a little fire here. Let's go and see what we can find. New gloves. Thank you.
Ooh, that will do for now. We'll see if I have to move the campfire to the side here, because I'm facing the sea and the wind is coming right at me. I will probably have the smoke in my eyes. Let's see how it goes. It's also a good thing with this portable fire pit. If you want to move it, just to take it and move it to the side. Just be careful that you don't burn yourself. I forgot my camp slippers, or camp crocs, or what you call them. Nice to get your feet out of the shoes. This shoes is a little bit too warm now. They're good for fall or early spring, but now they're too warm. I use them on the winter, or if there isn't that much snow. If it is much snow, I use rubber boots. I think that's best. You won't get so wet. For now, the fire is in the right place. The smoke is blowing here and out there. I'm not that good at sneaking up on swans.